Congratulations to this year's recipients of the Paint the Rink event sponsored by the Queensbury Hockey Team. Hi, I'm Connie Himes, and I'm 2020's recipient. I'm wishing huge success for an event that's had an unforgettable impact on my life. Congratulations to Tower 2 Oncology staff, the families, and the patients. Go Spartans!
Queensbury Hockey is proud to support the amazing staff of Tower 2 in this year's Pink Drink event. Hi, I'm Mac Ryan, and I'll be skating in honor of Christy Savio and Thomas O'Leary for Pink Drink 2021.
Hi, my name is Dylan Ball. For Pink Drink 2021, I'll be skating in honor of Ted Tolbert.
Hi, I'm Garrett Greenwood, and for Pink Drink 2021, I'll be skating in honor of Grant McCosh and Margaret French.
Hi, I'm Keegan Moser. I'm skating in honor of Christy Olden and Susan Yarder.
Hi, my name is Jimmy Fitzgerald. For Paint the Rink 2021, I'll be skating for Nathan Desnaska and for Christina Wright.
Hello, I'm Matthew Wilderness. For Paint the Rink 2021, I'm skating for Robert Carpenter and Wendy Vadney.
Hi, I'm Zach Coventry. For Paint the Rink 2021, I'm skating for Heather Warrington.
I'm Michael Deutsch, and in 2021, I'm skating for Don Quah for Paint the Rink.
Hello, my name is Devin Salone, and for 2021, Paint the Rink, I'm skating for Casey Bills and Carol Meacham-Cadley.
Hi, I'm Nicholas Parika, and for Paint the Rink 2021, I'm skating for Kathleen Seepley.
Hi, I'm Quint Thies, and I'm skating in honor of Michelle O'Keefe and Patricia Riley for Paint the Rink 2021.
Hi, I'm Nick, and for 2021 Paint the Rink, I'm skating for Christiana Daly and Ashley Waters.
Ready? Hi, my name is John Wolf. I'll be skating in honor of Rodney Grease for Paint the Rink 2021.
Hi, my name is Mikaia Deno. I am skating in Paint the Rink 2021, and I am skating for Crystal Rothenwald.
Hi, my name is Branson Deno, and for this year's Paint the Rink, I'm skating in honor of Bonnie Shannon.
Hi, I'm Chase Scherzer, and I'm skating in honor of Jill Burt for the 2021 Pink the Rink.
My name is Nathan North. I'm representing Queensbury Spartan Hockey, and I am representing Deer Beth and Michelle Lemon.
I'm Julian Schaefer. For Pink the Rink 2021, I'm skating for Elizabeth Meixner and Lori Lazuz.
Hi, I'm Ethan Kelsey, and I'm skating in honor of Lorraine Solaro in Pink the Rink 2021.
I'm Tyler Dewford, and I'm skating in honor of Colleen, Dominion, and Christine Yunes for the 2021 Pink the Rink.
Hello, I'm Blake Powers, and I'm skating for Christopher Olsen and Ryan Griffin.
Hi, my name is Chase Coro. I'm skating for Deborah Stovall for Pink in the Rink 2021.
Hello, I'm Steven Deutsch, and for Pink the Rink 2021, I'm skating for Garrett Bovaire and Chelsea Raybon.
Hi, I'm Trevor Vogel, and I'm skating in honor of Lacey Morgan and Maggie Carden. Thank you for all you guys do.
Hi, we're the coaching staff of Queensbury High School. We're honored to be skating this year in the Pink the Rink game. I'm Dean Williams, and I am honored to be skating on behalf of Jeanette Alvarado Kenderson.
I'm Dan Kenny, and I'll be skating on behalf of Jacqueline Cook.
I'm Coach Porter, and I'll be skating on behalf of Courtney Lowski. Much to see, but man, I still think them cats are crazy. They were asking if you were around, how you was, where you could be found. I told them you were living downtown, driving all the old men crazy.
We were so happy to hear that Queensbury Hockey would be honoring the Tower 2 staff, and they have helped us tremendously. Thank you to Tower 2 workers.
Thank you now.
A stray bullet in a mama cries. Her baby won't be coming home tonight. Sirens screaming down the avenue. Just another story on the evening news. Oh.
Days with my husband and brother on that floor at the same time. Mike and Dan were treated with skilled care, love, kindness, and compassion. I will be forever grateful for what they did to make such a challenging time comforting. They were like family to us. It warms my heart to see what Queensberry Spartan Hockey Pink the Rink 2021 is doing to honor these amazing people. God bless you all.
Privilege for me this year to support the Queensberry High School hockey team in their fundraiser, Pink the Rink, in honor of the dedicated and caring nursing staff on Tower 2 at the Glens Falls Hospital. To keep believing there will come a day when the tears and the sadness, the pain and the hate, the struggle, this madness will all fade away.
My sister was a patient there for 7 months, and I witnessed the dedication and loyalty and friendship that the Tower 2 nurses gave. They went above and beyond day in and day out. I am thankful that I had the opportunity to be with these nurses who not only were patient and loved the patients, but they also were very good to the family of the patients. I thank you very much, Tower 2 nurses. You are my heroes.